Welcome back, everyone, to some Terraria. Sorry for trying to remember what I was doing last time. Last time, what I was doing was more along the lines of actually getting a base up and running. Get pine from? I forgot about the candy cane box, but details. There we go. Some basic tools. There we go. And now I just need to add this little thing, and I think I was about to say it looks done, but it's not. Mostly because I think there's a block stopping it. Oh, it works. Cool. This area's almost done, and I'm still working on getting this roof up and running. So what do I want to do today? I'm not sure. What I do know is another fallen star, so I have three, which is actually great news because I can get this mana crystal now. I'm at 120, but I don't have any spells to go with it. Okay, sandstorm. Not go that way, that's for sure. And it is still the holiday season, so I am going to get some maybe lucky items that way. That placement, I mean. So I might actually get some more candy cane stuff while I'm doing it. Where is it? Star algae I forgot about, granite blocks I don't want, pine tree blocks I don't want, candy cane blocks. Cool. I'm hoping this goes up further so we can actually get this place dealt with. Otherwise, the only real difference I do know is I apparently was calling the crimson the hollow instead. Hollow comes after hard mode, you activate hard mode, so I still have a way for that. Is that guy wearing a... Yep, wearing an elf costume. Screen is so dark, I'm literally looking at my recording screen so I can actually see what's going on. Even if it's a few second delay. Oh, base monster. Good, that's the last guy I think before nightfall, and I got a present out of him. Amazing. Oh, lovely. I have him dressed as a present? The problem is my mouse is a lot louder now because I have a new mouse. So you can definitely hear that more than anything. But let's right click to open and got some candy cane stuff. Sunblight. What I want is another gravity potion, all honestly. Because that would help a lot in traveling around. There we go. Was able to get out before I died. It's snowing naturally, but you can actually get ice blocks now, I think. Or you can get snow blocks, which is amazing. Come on, keep them back. There we go. I just want some ice blocks, because if I remember right, there's actually some nice decorations you can do with them. And grinding these guys isn't hurting right now, so I'm not sure what a can. Oh, candy can was equivalent to a health thing. Okay, that was a little painful of a climb. What is that? I'm a little curious because I don't know what that is down there, so I'm gonna go search because it looks like a chest, possibly. But we are getting this frozen platform stuff, which is nice. Get me some ice blocks, because I think this is actually some nice little building blocks you can do with stuff with it. Why miss though? I'm reduced because I am chilled. Really? I guess I forgot I have the ability to swim. Okay, so I'm exploring the rest of the map. I've been about the same distance each way now. And what I'm looking for is the dungeon. The dungeon is something you want to try to do before you go to, or once you get down to the bottom of the world. Cool, got a present again, and do not die over here, because, oh, you son of a gun, I don't want to chase you down here. Okay, these guys do not like me down here. Oh, I thought he killed you. Anything really good down here? Not really. Question is this always ice? I don't know, because I never explored this place. Because of the hollow being a pain. The question, though, important one. Holly, which is nice. And green candy cane build. You to break, not start digging up that freaking rope of theirs. And he jumped over me again. I really hate how they're jumping over me. And there we go. There we go. This is a nice little gap into the mountain. Prevents or saves me the trip of going above. That's for dang sure. Even though if I went above, I would have got. Wouldn't have to fight all this. But here's some red clay, I think. So I could go for that if I really want to. Seriously? What is this? Ow. That hurts. God, how much these guys hurt. Let's just do this so we can actually get down here if I want to. Recall portion and torches. Nothing really right there. I got enough armor not to get hit by that, but... What is this? Oh. Really? Again? This doesn't... This looks like it spread from somewhere. Yeah, crimson blocks. Or crimson sand blocks. So it's been... It's taken over some of the land over here. I'm not a big fan of how my whole world seems to be covered by this crimson. And it's being blocked right here. Which I'm happy about. That's what I need to plant some more sunflower seeds right here to prevent that from going to the anymore. Oops. There we go, that's dealt with. There we go. Lead won't hurt, but I think I'm past lead, like all tech ones. Because I think it's lead 10. Actually, I don't know what's the cycle. Okay, balloon. There we go. You can actually double jump now. Getting close. Question is, was this trip worth it, or is it the ocean I'm heading to? I can't believe I did that much damage to myself because of being impatient there. What is that? Okay, found it. Are people wondering? This is the base I was talking about. I was hoping for an actual useful item there, not just a book. I don't think I can kill Skeletor at all because they can't even kill what's called right now. Wow, I can't even leave. But I'll magic me your back home. But we found one thing out. It's a dangerous area that way. Cool. Got my holly up. I'm not a big fan of this little gap I got going there, but... what I need to do is clean up this side, that's for sure. Where did I put those? I need to clean up this area because it doesn't look good right now. There we go. Come on, clean this up a bit. Because we really don't need this kind of stuff inside the house. There we go. That's better. Didn't mean to go up. I wanted to go over here. See what I can do with all this stuff I grabbed. Holy cow. Cactus, doors, cactus, everything. I didn't realize that. But also green candy cane and stuff. Thank you. Sandalwood stuff. There we go. Should clean that up. There we go. That area looks a little better. Not really, but. There we go. There we go. Get that spread. I want to try to get this area to be green, if you didn't know, but otherwise, it's been a quiet episode. And the next thing I want to do is I want to jump it in. Got some new potions, which are nice. There we go, let's grab that, and I can do this again. So I can actually go all the way down. Nope. Am I locked? Well, time to just let it fall. Thought it could go further than it did, but I wonder if it's hitting water or what. Well, really? There we go. Out. I do see stuff I want there, but I need to deal with all that lava right now. The problem is I'm going to be falling into another lava pool, even when I get rid of this one. Have the money. Okay, that's a nice little one. Cool, got a bomb. There we go, all the way back down now, and I can actually try to clear it with bombs. Can't do anything to me, spiders. Seriously? No! Stop, you crazy psychopath. I say psychopath, but it's a fish. I'm an idiot. I was not paying attention to my health. And I swam right past my breathing hole. Yeah, at least I got one of the paths clear. Just saw something flash. Okay, that's weird. I don't know what it was, but it looked like something was flashing on the side of the screen. Crap. Okay. No, stay away from me. I keep doing the same thing and it's screwing with me. Nice. I love how there's another simple one down below. See something I want. Tungsten. I was not paying attention to my hair. There we go. Really close to the end. Probably should have a bigger delay than I'm leaving, honestly. Okay. Did I screw up? No, I didn't. I just didn't get exactly in line. Thank you. This area does not look good. But I'm looking for the obvious drop-off. Stay away. I'm also getting a lot of stone from this, but I need to end the episode, so goodbye for now, everyone. Because I forgot about the time limit. Or my time limit, I'm saying. But have a good day, everyone. Goodbye for now.